He's not going to be able to believe that I'm here. Watch this. It's honestly crazy, because normally he picks up
I have his
like
number.
2 seconds from he would have picked up for me. I'll text him. I'm going to text him.
Dwayne Johnson always getting the last laugh with Kevin Hart. Kevin co-hosted The Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon last night, and right after, he met up with our Kevin. Kevin Frazier, who is joining us now from New York, and I am sure that you let him have it, Kev.
You know I did. I was exclusively with Kevin and Tiffany Haddish for a special screening of their new movie, Night School, which is laugh out loud funny. But it seems Kev was still so traumatized from all those Tonight Show shenanigans. How was Fallon?
He pulled out some tricks on me, animals.
This is Giselle.
Oh!
Money to
Kevin. Come on, brother.
What animals don't you like?
I don't like any of them, Kev. I don't like any of the animals. There's snakes.
And this is LeBron. We got another one. Look. We've actually.
Oh, no!
This is
on,
Elvis.
Man. That tarantulas.
Oh!
Oh,
we
my
go.
God! Another falcon. Everything that black people don't like was there.
They didn't mess up your suit,
no,
did
no,
they?
No. Get a good look at it, though.
Go ahead. My dad had one just like that.
Like this here?
Yeah, he did.
Well, your dad is a very stylish man. It's amazing that he had that type of style and that you have what you have.
I rebuke you. Take this damn suit off.
Kevin also acts a fool in Night School, but on set, he was a boss. His first time producing for his own production company.
I threw everything in this basket, and I'm hoping that people respond so I can get more.
And at the opening of New York's Urban World Film Festival, Kevin wasn't done giving me more.
What are these pockets for? You're dressed for everything. Rain, tennis, track. Yeah, you got it all. Comfort.
Kevin,
this age is about comfort. Good for you, Kev.
Thanks, Kev.
Man.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. You still look good.
What do you think of Kevin's suit?
You look like Bagger Vance.
Tell me about what you're wearing tonight.
Tonight I'm wearing a dress.
Bye.
Check the tags.
Oh, Christian Siriano.
I didn't want to say it out loud. I wanted you to say it for me. Christian Siriano!
Listen, Christian Siriano's doing big things. And by the way, Nancy, I'm going to call my dad right now and tell him to bust out his suit. If Kevin can wear that, my dad can bring back his.
I think you should, Kev, because if Kevin Hart is wearing it, you know it's in fashion.